Welcome back to Bavarian RC. In today's video, I'll show you the Maverick F5K Electric Glider in flight. The Maverick is from FlightPoint from the Ukraine. I'll put a link to their website in the video description. If you haven't seen my time-lapse build video of the Maverick, then click on the link in the upper right corner or in the description below. Now let's fly the Maverick. The Maverick really flies like a feather. It can easily convert the slightest thermals into height gain. All it takes is a bit of rudder and some aileron input to get into a stable circle inside the thermal. Using the three proposed settings for cruise, thermal, and speed mode, the Maverick can quickly switch from slow circling to a fast cruise mode for leaving any downwind areas you might encounter. The drivetrain setup with the T-motor 1507 with 3800 kV and the Graupner 6x3-inch folding prop works nicely, resulting in climb rates up to 10 meters per second. With motor run times of around 1 minute 20 on a 550 milliamp hours 2S battery, you can easily get flight times of 25 to 45 minutes or more. The flaps extend up to 90 degrees and allow steep landing approaches. Just be careful not to make the Maverick too slow and better retract the flaps shortly before touchdown to avoid damaging them on the ground. With its three-piece wing and the detachable stabilizers, the Maverick is easy to transport. Usually, I don't remove the stabilizers. Setting up the plane at the field goes really quick. All I need to do is connect the GPS logger, attach the outer wing panels, and secure them with a short strip of tape. Then plug the 8-pin connector between wing and fuselage, and finally screw on the wing. After inserting the battery, the Maverick is ready to go. I completely followed the recommended settings for all of the control surfaces and the center of gravity, and it all fits perfectly. If you're interested in my camera mount, then check out the description below. I'll add a link to the free STL file. If you're looking for an entry-class plane into F5K competition flying, or just for a relaxing high-performance glider to chill out after work, then the Maverick is for you. A big shout out to FlightPoint for this beautiful design. I hope you liked my video. If yes, please consider subscribing and stay tuned for more videos. Thanks for watching Bavarian RC.